Around with so many of my sound settings that I think I screwed up how my sound was set up for my stream now, and I don't have any way to like know unless I go through it all and start over. Yeah? Yeah? Yep. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Let me get on Mumble. Let me get on Mumble and hang out with these guys for a bit.
Hello.
Let me play a little bit of music. Hey.
Yo.
Sorry about all the issues I've been having, guys. It's been a process.
What's up?
Yo.
So, based on your struggles, I ordered a USB hub, two micro USB cables, and a new headset.
Are you planning to just keep your controllers plugged in?
No, but I feel like it's a good idea to have extra.
Can't argue with that at all.
I know they're only $7 for the two, so.
Is it not possible for a microphone to be in line with the speakers on a headset? I guess that wouldn't really work, right? Like, use the same cord?
Apparently, yes, that's possible.
Okay.
Or at least I saw advertised a, like, I guess it's not a splitter, it's a combiner, where you plug in the headphone and microphone, and then it converts it into one audio cable. I don't know how that works.
I presume it converts them both to a mono signal and uses the fact that the computer signal is normally stereo, and it probably just uses left for one and right for the other, and then, like, converts them back into mono afterwards, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, man.
It's been a blast as much as it's been torture, though. Fuck. The 6 hours of setup time hasn't quite paid off yet, but I've got more to play, so...
Yeah. You know what I really want to fucking play on that? I don't know if there's a game for it yet.
What's that?
Goddamn Putt-Putt Golf.
There is actually a couple mini golf games. I was looking at that. I was wondering if maybe we should get into a mini golf game together. I did purchase pool because pool is necessary.
Yeah.
I think if I just get an extension cord for my audio cable, I can just wear my regular headset when I'm using it.
Yeah, my old headphones had like a 20-foot cable that it came with. It was ridiculous. But those are the ones that I bought. That way I can stop using this shitty $10 USB microphone. It sounds like crap.
These seem like pretty decent headsets.
Hopefully.
It is a real surprise to me that they didn't include a microphone input. Because you're going to want to verbally communicate with people in these games.
Yeah.
Maybe that's how they're going to sell the next generation if they can't think of anything else.
If you look at that link, in the, like, frequently bought together, you'll see the combiner cable adapter.
Yeah, I use that thing.
But do you use it for what it, like...
Oh, no, I'm lying. but don't use that one.
I've seen USB stuff that does this, but this combiner cable, yeah, this is different. This is unique. I haven't seen one of those before, because that's a really weird... It has to use it, the fact that it's stereo cable normally, to its advantage somehow. It has to. Because, like, physically, it seems impossible to do what this thing's supposed to do. So hungry. Thank you so much for food.
You're welcome.
Did you get your Wendy's?
He definitely did.
Well, what's for dinner?
Haha, what's up, D-Row?
What up? Almost done with that thing?
Which thing?
The new stuff you have?
Almost done. I'm not gonna be done for years, bro.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty cool, actually. I already almost tried to put my controllers down on the countertop in my virtual game. You didn't get to see me play Office Worker, baby? Aww. Well, we're gonna have so much fun together. Sorry about the eating, guys. I have to. You guys have been watching me. I've been here for how many hours now? Plus an hour and a half that you don't know about. Plus the hour of setup time before that. Yeah, it was good. It's been a pretty full day. And the thing is, I was exhausted when it all started. No, I'm not. It'll come back, though. Okay, that's the fries. They were delicious. Tomato. You want a piece of tomato, baby? Okay. It's a good one, right? This is from my JBC. Stupids. She's so good. Very quiet in here for such a full channel.
We're all watching you stream.
We're
watching you shoot shit.
Hey, Drillig. Welcome to the channel, man. How's it going? So hungry. All right. Oh, man. One more burger here. You're his cousin? Cool. Cool. Mad Clown was here, but I think he fell asleep a while back. He's been pretty busy. I'm just eating, then we'll go back to some gaming in a minute here. So how's your night going, Drillig? Oh, you don't have to call him. That's okay. So good. So good.
So where's the plug for the headphones on the Vive? Is it on the top part?
It kind of hangs down the back. Like, you know where that cord comes down to, like, plug me in?
Yeah.
It kind of hangs down in that same cluster, but it's just, like, slightly separated from the other ones. And then it just has, like, a really short, like, it comes with a really, really short corded pair of earbuds. So I find that, like, turning my head really, really much in one direction or another, you really feel it, like, tug on the earbud because the cord isn't, like, long enough to reach it. Yeah. So, I mean, I would definitely recommend not using the default earbuds. But I knew that from the beginning. The only reason I'm not using my headset right now is because I want to keep my microphone plugged in and at least get some audio through.
Yeah.
But I'm pretty sure I'll just have to run a literally another audio cord down the length of this bundle of cords so that I can have my headset microphone plugged in as well.
You should do a hanging mic.
Might not be a bad idea. Anyways, for now, I'm just going to live with it. So the question I have for you guys is it better for me to keep the microphone cranked the way I had it? And just
can't hear you anyway.
Can't hear me anyways?
I can hear you, but it's mostly static.
Yeah. You're
probably better off to just not do it. Not sure what the solution to that is. Anyways, with me being in the Mumble channel, I will be able to hear you guys, at least. I think. I'm pretty sure all audio is going to get pushed through. It might just be game audio, but I can test that in a second here. I'm just gonna go wash my hands a sec.
planting top box for long?
Apparently there's a microphone in the Vive. But it sucks. And of course all the info on it is linking me to Reddit, and Reddit is down.
All right. Does someone want to talk on Mumble a sec?
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, so I guess it's only pushing game audio through right now, but whatever. I'll have to get all that shit configured down the road.
You can't hear us?
I can relay for you guys, though.
I was going to say to tell him that there should be a microphone built into the Vive.
Is there? Yeah, I'm wearing two headsets at the same time now. I can't hear you guys on Mumble through the in-game headset, which is interesting. I'm going to have to set it so that stuff works differently, but it's going to take too much playing around with right now. I already fucked up my streaming sounds. You're saying there's a microphone with it?
Supposedly.
So it's just a matter of making you guys able to hear me?
Yeah.
But when I go... let's see.
Can you go to the back to the audio setup?
Yeah.
Or and see if there is another outbound.
Okay, yeah. So I am Mike. I can see it.
The Vive PRE headset. That's the...
The microphone is located right at your nose, like the bottom of your nose. Above your nose, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, it makes sense, I guess. So I just need to make it so that hears me. Oops, sorry. Sometimes when I change settings on the stream while it's running, it crashes, so hopefully that doesn't happen. What else can a guy say, right?
Realtek high definition audio, live cam, webcam, default disable. Yeah, I don't see it here. What was it called? Microphone to USB audio device. I don't see it on my list here. Really strange to me. And I don't know, honestly, there's so much going on for my stream to work the way it works, I can't even remember what I have set up now. Microphone 3, high definition audio device. So, what if I change this to be my default device?
Oh, the Vibe has Bluetooth drivers.
Oh, yeah?
So you could possibly set something up that way, too, I guess. You can make a call from Vibe from your headset.
I just can't get it to read. Oh, okay, I know why, because I'm dumb as bricks, that's why.
Did you read the manual?
No, it's because I'm trying to change something on one computer and then trying to match it to something I'm trying to change on another computer, and that just doesn't make any fucking sense, what I'm doing. Like, that should stay the same. That should stay the same, and I should just have to change this. Let me try... Hold on, let me mute this a second.
Cute.
Your kid on Christmas.
Oh my god, my laugh is horrible.
Okay, now you guys can hear me, right? Now you can hear me on the stream. Anyways, you should be able to hear me now. Yes? No? Maybe? Yeah? And can I hear you on Mumble?
Hello?
Okay, so now we can communicate. Oh, wait, I'm using two headsets still. So I can't hear you guys on Mumble, right? No.
He's ridiculous.
No, I can't. So I gotta change that too. Jeez.
You're so funny.
Oh, it's just too much going on at once and I'm exhausted. Okay. So when people talk on Mumble, let me think about this. What's happening? You guys talk on Mumble on this computer, it just goes through the speakers on here. So really, like, shouldn't it be as simple as making this, like, I want to remember what I fucked up last time, but I feel like uh So does this work for talking on Mumble?
We didn't hear you talking on Mumble, I guess. No.
Who was talking on Mumble?
But you can hear me on the stream still. Okay. Weird. Too much going on at once.
Carbon. Oh, I'm totally answering you based on the stream, lol.
What am I trying to do? The audio that's coming through here, I want it to play on here. I'll go like this. Can you talk on Mumble now?
Hi.
No, I can't hear you guys on there. So weird. I don't fucking know. I'm just gonna go with it. Or... talk on Mumble again?
Hello?
Dumb. Okay, we're gonna play some games. At least you guys can hear me now. Alright. Oh, it sucks I can't hear you guys though. That's gonna piss me off. Get that out of the way. Yeah? Okay. I'm gonna try and do another opener surgery.
If you want to say something.
All right, can you guys see? Is it working?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, let's do a freaking open heart transplant.
Tell the awesome man he's awesome.
This time I'm going to not get it right because I have no clue what to do. Okay, so what I figured out about this dude here is that you got to first break open his rib cage. So that part's easy. We can do that, right? You hit him a little bit. Try not to hurt him, but it's hard because I'm like in a rush, right? All right, so the rib cage gets busted open. Okay, I guess we can pick some of the pieces out, right? But here's my question. I'm supposed to do an open heart transplant. Stay in there. I'm supposed to do an open heart transplant on this guy. How do I get his heart out and then reattach the new heart? Like, I've been playing around for a while here. There's this thing here. I can't move it. I don't know what the hell to do with it. There's do not press, right? Anyways. Okay, so last time I opened the fridge. Come on. All right, so there's the hearts. We got some booze. It's empty. All right. What do I use to sew the new heart pieces back in is what I'm trying to figure out. Right? Because, like, I can try and cut this piece out, and every single time I do, I end up losing his lungs, so we're just going to get one of them out of the way right now. Right? But, like, what in the hell? Come on. Come on. Yeah. Get out of the way. Right? So, like, I can get his heart out. Ta-da! Oh, shit. Okay. But how do I put open? How do I put these? Oh, good Lord. How do I attach this shit? Like, you're dying, bro. He's dying. Right? And I can't, like, what do you use to sew this dude up? Like, what is this fucking thing? What does it even do? Does it do anything? Why is it all jittery?
What's it say, guys? It just says Uber. It doesn't really say anything else. All right, so he's going to die again. I know. But, like... Right? You got... No, he doesn't have anything. What's this? Whoa. So, I mean, if anyone has any ideas, I'm open to them. Or if you guys want me to play a different game, that's fine too. Because I'm not getting anywhere with this, right? Like, I don't even know. I don't think I'm allowed over there. Because I don't think this game even has a way of teleporting built in. What is your arm doing up there all of a sudden? Get out of the way. All right. And, like, most of these tools seem really useless. Like, what's the bat for? I don't know where I went. Yeah, you can't just pull it out. See, if I try not to use the axe, he probably lives longer, but it takes so long to, like, chip away. I tried using the saw earlier. I'll show you guys. Oh, why is it so stinking jittery? Right, the saw doesn't... Come on. It just doesn't really work as well as you want it to, you know? Right? So now he's hurting already. Like, he's doing bad. It's not good. Why? Like, what is this for, guys? Why do I have it? I don't know. How do you fix this guy? Like, am I missing something? Okay, well, that didn't do it. What do? No one knows?
You know anything?
Paul says I'm not concerned with putting it back together. You know, Paul, I'm trying. But, like, there's no sewing kit, you know? All right, let's... Should we try one more game, something else? I don't know. What do you guys think? Try again? If anyone has any ideas, I'll try again. I'm not going to try again for no reason. Oh, did we play something else? Paul says I'm not concerned with putting them back together. Paul, it's my only job, man. It's all I'm trying to do. He's just hard to put back together, you know? Something different? Okay, let's experience something different. No one's saying anything. I don't think anyone has any ideas. Carla can interrupt me if someone has an idea, and I sort of don't see it now. All right. Exit this game. I'll try again some more later. Back to the menu. I don't know. This one, sure. It's called Spellfighter VR. I don't know. We're going to see. Okay. Oh, God. The ground is cool already. Spellfighter. There it is, guys. Yeah, I got that. Play without. Oh, is it doing weird stuff? Oh, every time I start a game, every single time. And now it's not letting me move my mouse. Hang on a sec. Oh, it's weird. I can't move it. What the fuck? There you go. All right. Yeah. Thank you. You need to install and run Voice Attack if you want the game to react to your voice. See game instructions on Steam for details. We'll worry about that later. Teleporting or trackpad movement? I mean, I'm down with teleporting. Oh, I got. Oh, that's right. I'm playing a VR game. Got to press the button, not click the button. You got to press the button. All right, that's cool. This is real. You guys can't see that stuff, I guess. Hey, can you see what I'm looking at out here? Vive. Do you see Vive?
I'm gonna try.
And planets. I don't know, this game is taking a little while to load, apparently. Let me guess, it's doing that thing on my... No? Oh, whoa, something's happening.
Don't see nothing.
Oh, there we are, okay. Right menu button, open menu, left menu button, spell book. Touch a spell to activate it. What is this? Like, what is this? What am I seeing? Different weapons? Oh, what?
You love how he had his hands backwards.
I was wondering about that.
My hands were backwards. It was so weird. How do I? Okay, anyways. So right menu button, open menu. Left menu button, spell book. Left, I'm not gonna remember all this shit. You guys, I'm fucked already. Okay, left menu button, spellbook. I guess if I want to be backwards, I can be, and then I can just use these controls backwards, but I don't care. Okay, hold to enable creating spell, casting spells with voice. Remember that voice recognition delay? To rotate character. Let's just see what the hell, right? How do we... Whoa. Okay, that's fucking cool. Let me just adjust the focus a second here so I can, like, enjoy this to the maximum. Where is that little thing? Yeah. Where are my eyes better? Somewhere in this range. Okay. This, whoa. Press and hold to guide the capsule. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, why don't we go stand in the stairs? Go up here? What's over here? Oh. Okay. What else can I do again? What is this one supposed to do? I can't remember. Oh, that's a bow. On the table. Oh, it points. Okay. Spellbook. No. Spell. Well, there we go. Spellbook. Yeah. What did I do again? Can I choose it with this one? Immersion breaking options plank. Spawn weapons. Teleporting instead of trackpad walking. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so that doesn't... So how do I... What's happening? What the fuck? Oh, cool.
Keep going with it.
Wow, that's making me really dizzy, really fast. Yeah, that's unnatural. Whoa. But how do I grab? What's that? But how do I grab stuff? How do I, okay, does anyone remember how I do the spell book? Like, how do I do it? We'll get to that in a second. Hold on. What? Oh, geez. A little too close to the wall here, guys. Physics are a little bit interesting.
He hit the wall.
Oh, that didn't work. I don't know. Okay, spell book. Okay, sorry, guys. So tell me, how do I do it? Wave my hand at the balls. Oh, at this ball?
Oh, shit. You gotta spin your finger around or something.
Okay, what's this about?
Oh, I can hear myself.
It looks so cool, guys. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but it... Whoa!
Whoa, you got it!
Whoa!
I mean, he got it.
I... Thanks, baby. What did I do again, though? What's, like, I don't even need the book for that menu. Like, what do I, okay, so I'm pointing at you, Golem. don't get it. What's happening? It's happening. I'm doing it. What? Okay. It's too late to punch him, baby. I don't really get how I'm doing it. Like, I get it, but I don't. Oh, I wanted to put the book down, but it's not a real book. I don't have to put it down. Okay, you want me to hit him? I can't hit him. Can't hit him. Okay, can I... Look, when I touched push... But how come when I touch golem... Not that. And then I have to do this part. Yeah, okay, so I have to do like a waving thing. Have to. Can I fireball him? I don't know what this looks like to you guys, but to me, it's all really crazy looking. Yeah, we'll make him follow me. Let's make a new one. Okay. Oh boy. All right.
Dude, Notch is like
all right,
the
best coming. Oh, geez.
In history.
Let's go with the bow. Yeah. Oh, that feels good. I like that. Oh, baby, you have to try this. This is unreal. Like this, I feel like I'm, even though it doesn't weigh anything, I feel like I'm shooting a friggin' bow. This is so, where's the golem? Yeah, what then? Oh, fuck. Huh? We're still bros. Okay, so is there a game involved here? I guess I gotta go somewhere probably, right? It's hard to get in here. Oh, now I can't see. Whoa, okay. This is tripping me out a little bit. All right, Golem, we're going this way now. I don't know. He actually has to walk all the way there or else it doesn't work, eh? So where do we go? It's pretty fucking cool. All right. What's over here?
See what happens if he shoots an arrow straight up.
What the fuck? I can't hear you for 1 second. I'm sorry. Okay, sorry. What did you just say? Oh my god, you hit the ceiling is what happens. Fuck. Oh, crap. Did I hurt it? Oh, man. I like...
Watch what happens with his hands, I guess.
All right. I need a bigger room is the answer to that question. Good to know, because there's going to be a lot of games where I want to probably look up and point at things, and now I know that's going to be a problem. No way! All right, 1 second here, boys. Just bear with me for 1 second.
I like it.
It's just friggin' cool. The bow is stuck to my head. What? Oh, can I wear it? Weird. It's like right in my view and not how I would wear the bow at all if I was wearing it in real life. Okay, well, at least I know where it is, right? It's here. Here's the bow. Yeah, you can't walk that way. Okay. Does anyone know, is there actually a game here, or is this just like an environment right now? Because I don't mind exploring, but not if I'm not going to find anything. Oh. What the hell is that? Where was that firework? I should have went back and checked that out. Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, shit. No! I walked into a wall, but that was really cool. Okay, so I want one of these. Yeah, can I have another one? I have to put in my other headphone. It just fell out. So could I theoretically... All right. Should I go check out what that firework was about? Yeah? Where did that come from again? Somewhere over this way, right? Oh, there's like a barrier here, okay. Can't go down there. How do I get to it? That's the question. Oh, the pathing isn't great right here. Okay, so I can't get through that. All right. Oh, I'm getting too close to the edge there. Just back up a little bit. Yeah, I mean, I guess I got to kind of keep going the way I was going. Oh, it's an arrow. Okay. So is there stuff? Not like that, eh? Okay. Wow, this bow being right in front of my face, like who wears their bow like this? Explain that one to me a second. That fight was really scary though, I gotta be honest with you. I kept backing myself further and further against the wall. Can't really walk that way. Yeah, it's a lot of like pathing problems. Oh boy, here's something. This is so cool. Those trees are looking a little distorted sometimes, but it's okay. Probably have to tinker around with how I'm wearing this thing a little bit better. But yeah, the trees are twisting. You guys see that too? This game has some optimization to do for their trees here. I don't know if I'm the only one who can see that. It might look different when you're looking at it on a flat screen. I don't know. Something's going to come rushing at me the second I get close to this thing, right? Where do you think the thing comes at me from? From up here? No? You're not seeing the weird trees? So it has more to do with the fact that I'm watching it in 3D. Okay, here, one sec. Oh. Can I change it with this? It's hard to explain to you guys what I'm seeing, but the tree's almost like rolling. It rotates as I turn my head from side to side, the tree rotates. I don't know, it's really weird. Okay, no, don't tell me I dropped the sword somewhere where I can't get it. I can't, it's too low into the ground. I wanted that sword. Okay, let me think for a second here. No. Oh no, not again. Okay, no playing with swords on hills. Oh geez, we're right at the edge again. Sakes, there we go. All right, let's check out whatever this thing is. Are you guys still having fun? Should I change to something else? What's going on? I think yes. Okay. Is there somewhere else I can wear my bow that I'm not aware of? Maybe I don't need the bow because I got the guns. Is that a spot for another gun right there? It looks like there's something behind me. There's a couple grenade spots here. But, like, I feel like there's one more. Yeah, like, on my back, there's a spot. I can't equip the bow to... No, get back. I can't equip the bow to, like, here? Can I equip the gun? Did I just do it? Where'd it go then? Ah, for fuck's sakes. Alright, whatever. Oh. That's right, I'm not in the holodeck. Do I have unlimited ammo? Let me guess, that was it. Two shots, I'm done. No more bullets. Oh. What? Do you, like... Is that it? Like, I just get the two shots? Okay, well, I mean... Guess you're coming with me, Bo. Alright. Oh, better not go too far to the edge here. Alright, let's see what's going on. Die, jerks. What then, buddy? Stan, we gotta have a sword fight someday. I need a bigger room for this.
This is fantastic.
Is this not the coolest thing you've ever seen? Oh, it's a workout. Oh, I need one of those swords. I just don't get what's going on with these guns. I'm having problems with the guns. Hey, the bow is on me now. What? Yeah, that's what I needed. Fucking bow. You know what's weird is that I can't see these grenades unless I literally, like, push down on the headset. And it's like, oh, that's where there's grenade spots. Okay, well, I'm taking this sword, too. I want two swords. Yeah. Yeah. So I'll put this one in this hand. Yeah, okay. No, sorry, I want this one. Now I'm going to kill the golem with the fireball, right? Okay, golem. Can I make two? All right, let's do it, bros. All right. Do you hear them, buddies? Can I walk and hold this at the... Oh, yeah. All right. Do the golems fight you guys? Yeah, they do. Who's shooting a pistol? This is fucking crazy. Where'd those pistol shots come from? Maybe there? It's tree. It's tree. I don't think there's anything over here. Maybe I should make a couple more of you guys, though, eh? What do you think? Here, we'll put this above me on the hill, because that seems like a good idea. Yeah. Make the golem. Okay. Oh, this is fucking... I can't even tell you how cool this is. It's starting to feel like this is just... Like, I mean, I'm not going to lie. It doesn't look real. Like, it doesn't look like real life. But, like, it's starting to feel like I'm moving around in this place so much to me. It's pretty fucking crazy. Okay, there's the firework thing. Didn't I have a fourth golem? Maybe three is the limit. What if I can level up in this game? Time for me to keep with something else? Are you guys still interested in this? I don't want to bore you. Oh, shit. Bitch! Oh, I'm out of ammo? The golem's got him, man. Oh, there's a wall there. Jeez, that was close. Okay. So, like, we're killing guys. It's great. What then? Whoa, it's dark in here. Dark feels real, by the way, guys. Whoa, there are spiders in here. Jesus Christ. That is fucking creepy. You're gonna die now, spider. Something is hurting me. There's blood all over my screen. I can't see. I think it killed me. Wow. Wow. Guys. This is crazy. All right, do we try something else, or should I keep going with this? Yeah? Okay. The spiders were so big. Did you see them? On the stream, everything's a little bit darker, I think. Okay, something else. What kind of something else? Okay. Intense. I really got to fix this headset, because right now, I'm not going to lie, this spot at the back here is extremely uncomfortable. Like, really bothers the back of my head. Okay, something else. This was neat. Like, this was really neat. Oops. Oh, I almost... No. Exit Spellfighter. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what next. Also the wizard. There's like,
You guys have any specific things you want him to want to play?
I mean, there's some that I don't necessarily want
to... I
kind of want to do all the dumb ones first, but maybe that's dumb of me. Should we see what's this? Anyone got anything specific, love? Okay, let's try this one then. But yeah, up is definitely something I need to keep in mind in the future, because if hitting the ceiling is going to be a problem, can't do any uppercuts, right? Okay, I'm in a cubicle. Jesus Christ. It feels weird when stuff is inside you. Guys, my cubicle actually doesn't have a door. Oh, I can only see one of my hands. Why is that? Oh, it's not even a hand. What is this that I can see? Hello?
What?
Hello?
Did he just say what I think he said?
I guess. I don't know how else to say it. What is going on? Like, why do I only have one hand? And why is it... What? How do I open this?
Is it a warning at the bottom that he only has one hand? The ready screen part?
Here again, I gotta wonder, is there even a game here, or am I just in a cubicle? This feels like practice, you know? Oh, they want it in the black one. Okay. Yeah. All right. This is pretty straightforward so far. Red, black, red, black. Okay.
What are we doing now?
Watching Carbon put files away.
What is the... Is it just me, or is that clock starting to get twisted? When you look close at stuff, it's like, it's unbelievable. Well, that's me. I'm that. Okay. Well, we'll keep going for a bit. The clock is definitely melting. Can I... Whoa, that felt trippy. Jesus Christ. This is awesome. This is... Here. Get in here.
Oh my god, that makes me sick just watching it. Whoa.
Oh, we're going up again. Jesus Christ. This feels like an elevator. I literally can feel... That's unreal. That is unreal. I feel like I'm in an elevator. Like, I don't... I feel it in my legs. It doesn't even make sense. Oh man, that feels weird. Am I still moving? I don't even know anymore. I feel like I'm flying a little bit. Are we flying? Can I look over the edge? Oh, I can't teleport. I wonder if the office is automatically going to be the exact dimensions of my... I can look over this side if I could climb on something, but there's nothing to climb on except this fake desk that I can't climb on. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Is that it? I can't touch anything anymore. Maybe that's all. Really? I think that's all, guys. Like, I can't activate stuff anymore. Okay. Sure. I mean, that was really, really cool. But... Sort of a weird way to end. Sure, this. Still all good, baby? Everything's fine? Oh, I'm really close to the edge. I shouldn't do that. Is that my desk side? No. This is my desk side, right? It's all good? Oh shit, I didn't do that? You didn't tell me? You didn't tell me?
What?
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. And now I'm doing stuff. Whoa. Okay, let me fix it real fast. Allow access. It's fine.
Yeah, slowly but surely.
Can't make it. All right. Not gonna be. Well, it is what it is. I guess if I resize it, we're only missing a very small portion of it. Go with that. It's got the bars. Okay. The Divergent series, Allegiant virtual reality.
What game is he playing?
He's going to say it right now, but it's on an alpha movie, I think.
Okay. Oh, the door's on the side. That scared me. So what does this do then? Nothing. Oh.
you're here.
Yeah.
I'm four.
Yeah.
You're new to this group, David. I want to earn my trust.
I wasn't reaching for the knob. I thought I was. Oh. No, I think it's on the front. Yeah, I think it's on the front. All right, well, now I'm missing what four is up to. I can't. Whoa. She walked right through me. I think I just stand here.
Exactly the soldier type. Sounds like we've been.
Okay.
We're all here?
Oh. Where are they coming from?
Nice to see you.
Anybody want to play Counter-Strike?
Yes. It's the rookie guy. The serum is definitely on.
Me and Salty, we need more people.
I was able to get you an access code.
I've got Eli.
His finger went through the screen. I don't know if you guys saw that.
Okay, I think I'm going to bed.
Same.
Gonna blow up the crew?
Yeah. How's it going, Mad Clown? I'm in Divergent, but I'm just chilling. But it's awesome, I gotta tell you. It's fucking awesome. I don't even care.
Alright.
All I'm doing is standing here.
Just because Eli's drunk. Ish.
Like the whatever that thing is right there, like it just looks so fucking awesome. The turret.
Need you in the party.
All right. How do I do that?
Okay. Out there, I want to be here.
Our mission.
Okay.
David plans to use.
Right. We can't just. Supplies for the.
Or it could be. Fringes, guinea pigs, whatever.
Always walking through me, you guys. You're not
that
nice.
What button is it?
Can't you see where my hands are?
That button.
Yes!
So we might need a fifth to play with Eli.
I think I get to use the turret. At some point I have to stand on this thing or something and it'll push me up there. I don't know, something. Oh shit.
But we can try to keep
yeah.
with him.
We'll see what happens.
Coming up to the gate.
Okay.
This week on Surviving.
Can't hear you yelling at me? Thanks for letting me do something in this game. It's really stuttery. Like, it's cool, but it's stuttery as hell. It's like laggy almost. It's very disorienting. It's making me feel sick. Why is it so stuttery? Oh, the tire looks cool. Okay, this is fucking sweet.
Looks very different.
Hey, me too. Yeah.
I'm patrolling drones. You're okay for now.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why, but I'm like stuck looking at the my guns right now?
Oh, this, I feel like back I'm moving again. Back. It's fucking crazy. I almost feel like back we're rocking, but we're not.
Okay. Oh, it's underneath this FPS thing I made a while back.
What are we doing?
I don't know what to call it.
Can I have one?
Ping and loss and joke and tick and stuff.
Oh yeah, the necro.
That's what it is. Man, it's been either too long.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah?
Oh, how you been, buddy?
Bedtime?
Been good, man, been good.
Can you hang on for a minute so I can say goodnight to you?
Fucking starting school
okay.
up again soon.
I don't think this is very
semester.
Long, whatever's going on. Are you okay to hang on until it's over, or should I stop for a sec?
Dude, that's great. Doing
no,
summer
I don't
classes.
Keep you up, so whatever
sometimes
you
it could be easy.
I'm doing not. One, but it's like
no, it doesn't pause when I do
Monday
that, okay.
through Wednesday, 6 to 8:30. Hand me the device you want us to. It's fucking 9 hours a week. It's like that's not even including homework.
Okay, so I have to make a decision now. This is a good time to say goodnight.
Must be night.
Hopefully, yeah. There's no time limit on this decision. Now I won't know what people are saying to me.
Oh shit.
The amount of effort I'm gonna have
to I don't have anybody else on my friends list.
Let's see what I got. To stand here?
For now.
For now.
Need one to queue. Stan. Would you be my one?
Bad clown, man.
No, like. So need.
Took like go to bed.
6 hours to set this up. I gotta enjoy it for a while, right? Okay, well, now Carla went to bed, so that means
Bacon
I'm not going to be able to
me.
Hear your guys'
same here.
Comments anymore, because she won't be relaying them to me.
I sent him
unfortunately.
A very nice message, too.
So until I can get everything fixed tomorrow or the next day or whatever it is, I think these are in the wrong ears. Whenever
the
I do finally get all fixed, then...
Bring the bacon.
Now I have to look. Then we'll be okay.
Well, shit.
Are these people real? Which people you mean? In the game? No, everything in the game is fake, bro.
I should just spam everybody.
Yeah.
Take my hands back up. Okay, let me get back inside here.
I hate him. I'm not gonna vote.
Oh, jeez, I'm like all tangled. What's going on? Okay, so she's waiting for me to get her the explosive or the transmitter. We're going with
that's
explosive because I feel like the visual effects are going to be
all right.
A lot more interesting.
That's cool. That is on time. Let's get
going. I know I did, bro. Get off my cord, man.
Yes. Together?
Okay, we'll need you in that turret.
Sure. Called it.
Is that it?
All right, come on. Come on.
Yeah, shoot some Googles.
You're clear. I got your back.
Yeah, give me the turret. I don't understand. Oh.
It's clear. Let's move.
Very slow. Wow, it feels like I'm moving up again. This is great.
We're in. That's it. On our way.
There's no going back now.
We're clear.
so glad I went with explosion. Whoa! Wow, this thing shoots really weird.
Oh, is there any other games that you want to play?
This does not feel like the boat did.
We can't queue a couple more.
Not even close. This feels weird.
Down to one.
I guess because in real life I'd have to like rotate around it a little bit, but here I'm literally just turning and then I'm facing the other way, right?
This is like the one thing that played the most.
Yeah, this feels a little bit cheesy to me.
There's something else you've played before.
It looks really cool though. Like visually, I'm enjoying it a lot. All right, we're moving now. This is more fun.
Well, what do you have like downloaded in your game files? Like, okay, you have a lot. That's cool.
Oh.
Two, three.
That's fucking cool.
Call of Duty.
I may have a guy coming for that.
That's the promised man.
Door 1 and 2, Left 4 Dead 2. Sniper Elite 3.
Oh my god, I totally forgot about that one.
It's so good.
I don't know why I almost stole it. Oh yeah, I ran out of space, that's why. For other shittier games. Programs.
Okay, so I guess that's that. See you guys.
Kind of disappointed about Battleborn.
I wanted to squeeze his nose.
Never even heard of it. I might have one.
It's like whatever. If Borderlands right. decided to make somewhat of a MOBA.
Something else.
So they kept all the humor and all the fun of looting things and killing things. And making people feel like dummies if they don't do the right move. I like Dota, but there's less harassment. I might have someone coming. Who's kind of an asshole. Well. That's his name anyway. Perfect, and I can see why they kept the one star. And they left.
That worked.
Alright, let's see what you guys are up to.
Awesome. Well, I'm probably gonna be shit. I've got 2 liters worth of beer in me. Maybe more. I lost it. I drank everything in my fridge.
Where's my mouse?
So my... might be a drunken master, or... really shitty, who knows.
Not sure what's going on now. It's a good question, MacCon. I can't hear Mumble. I think I might have froze it just now. Should have been closed a while ago.
shut this one down. End task. Try it again. All right. Don't freeze this time, please. Is it doing that same thing on my desktop? Nope. Not this time so far. Oh boy. Yeah, this one doesn't seem to want to load. It's too bad. I was excited for this one. Trying to exit it and open it at the same time now, which obviously means that it's not helping, you know? I don't know what's going on with this game. Waiting to quit, trying to load. Okay, well, we're gonna have to task manager this game and just not I can't even find it now. I have to exit VR again. What a pain. All right. Reactivate VR. VR, please. Really gonna give me that one. I probably have to plug these in again. Connected, yeah. This is turning into a regular thing. Get in. Give it a second. Let it stop doing its thing. Unplug it. Next one in. Give it a second. Next thing. Okay. Carry on. Can activate? Yeah, there we go. This is something else. Incel, sure. All right. Now I should fix the screen on here because I'm sure it's screwed. This is a full screen game. Wow.
Year 2134. The new era of modern healthcare is upon us.
Oh, wow.
And so I was created, the most excellent assistant robot 07. But you may refer to me simply as Your Highness. My purpose is to aid humans such as yourself in infiltrating a human cell. Virus detected. Buckle up, human. We are
going. Oh boy, what is going on? Wow. Tutorial level 1. Level, sure, tutorial. Oh, it knows.
Welcome.
I'm looking at it.
The cell, human. Our patient is suffering from the influenza virus. To protect this cell from virus, we should reach the cell nucleus and bring the vaccine into it. Please focus on the mitochondrial organelle to begin.
What?
We are moving to the mitochondrial organelle. On our way, we should collect protein, increase movement speed via speed pads, and avoid obstacles.
Okay.
The navigation system is installed onto your helmet, human. Tilt your head to the sides in order
tilting
to, right
to steer. Not my favorite, human. But okay. I'd rather use these things by far. Whoa, that feels frickin' trippy. Wow. I don't know what this looks like on a flat screen, but like, this is crazy feeling.
Work on your human.
Alright. Oh, I missed that. Come on. Come on. Oh, this feels so cool. This is like what Counter-Strike surfing should feel like.
Well done, human.
Okay.
We have gathered enough protein to improve our abilities. Mitochondrial organelles can improve our speed in exchange for some protein. The cell nucleus is within our reach. Let us free this cell once and for all.
Okay.
Warning. The virus wave is advancing behind us. If it catches up with us, all will be lost.
Okay.
The time between us and the virus wave is displayed on your helmet. Additionally,
okay.
Here you can see the current position of us and the virus. There are three virus rings which are moving in front of the main wave. They move at 15, 30, and 45 seconds in front of it. They may help you to track your position against the main wave.
Okay.
Get ready, human.
Sure.
Engines blazing.
Yeah, we want speed.
Try
not good.
Focus next time.
It feels really cool. Like, the movement itself is pretty lame. Concept is all right. But, like, the visual feeling, like, this is intense. Yeah. Oh no.
The virus wave is right behind us. Keep an eye on the time tracker between us and the virus. We will lose if it reaches zero. Our speed is unmatched. That's too bad.
Alright, that was close. You can't imagine what this feels like right now. It's really, like I said, the gameplay itself, a little bit eh.
That virus didn't have a chance.
The environment is incredible. I think it's time for a break.
Outstanding work. This cell is now completely cured of any virus activity.
Great.
Congratulations, human. The virus was defeated. This day shall mark the beginning of the microsurgery era in modern healthcare.
Sure.
Unfortunately, the cell could not survive long after the human left it. Too many organelles were destroyed during the invasion. I was programmed to defend humanity even from itself.
Okay.
So I am forced to lock all experiment data until a more successful test is carried on. Conduct the experiment on level 2 or level 3. Difficulty 2 convince main.
Sure. Yeah, time for a break.
Year 2134. The new era of modern healthcare is upon us. And so I was created, the most excellent assistant robot 07.
Oh man. Freaking nuts. quite a friggin' rush, bro. Quite a friggin' rush indeed. But yeah, I'm going to take a break here. No, 100% how long I'll be. Probably not super long. And then when I get back, we can keep on rolling. Maybe I should. Don't want to yet. Gonna play it. Yeah, maybe I'll end the stream here. I'll play for a little bit when I get back in a minute. So I'm gonna say goodnight to everyone who hung out here today. Thank you so much. Sorry that there was so many issues getting everything set up. Audio wasn't great, I know. No, there's a lot of issues with all of this, but brand new technology and we're on the forefront of it now. I had a good time. I hope you guys had a good time too. Like I say, I'm going to shut off the stream now and then take a break, come back, wind down, try and go to sleep. So hopefully I catch you guys later on the weekend or sometime week and look forward to hanging out with you guys again soon. Tired. Sorry if I forgot anything. Had a really good time. Icon, you take care of yourself. Everybody else, thank you for watching. We'll see you again soon.